What's happening, everybody? Welcome back to the Bend It Bass Fishing Channel, where I do everything, including bass fishing, trout fishing, pretty much everything. So, today is the goal is to catch crappie. That is the goal today. I'm at a crappie location that I was told about, and I'm fishing in about 17 foot of water, and let's see if we can get on with them today. We're gonna jig, and we're gonna set some tip-ups with some dead minnows, just to have some more action on the channel. So, let's see how we do.
There we go, finally pinned one. Finally. Yeah! Nice. Hog crappie. Come on, let's get these guys fired up here. They are super picky. Ooh. Screaming up. Holy crap. Holy crap. Whatever it is, it's freaking out. Whoo, that's a big crappie. That is a big old crapperonis right there. You are about 12 inches. That was perch.
Crappie.
Just a tiny one.
He's a tiny guy and he inhaled it.
There we go. Finally. 5 foot hook set on a perch. No, crappie. Just tiny. That's a crappie. That's a crappie, all right. Big one. Yeah. Can tell it's a big one because they slam it. Nice big crappie going down. There's more down there of that big caliber down there. I can see him just chilling. What was that? Oh. Something bit it. Something bit it. Feels like a cropper. So they're down there. They're just being little finicky buttholes. All right, we're gonna go shallower because we can. Got something, big boys. Holy crap! Woohoo! Big old crappie. That's what I'm talking about right there, boys. Big old crappie.
All right, that's it, guys. Bunch of crappie, big one, couple big ones, 12 inches ish. I'm gonna try to do like how I found the crappie video soon. Once I get onto this lake again, it looks like it's pretty easy to catch the crappies on here. So make sure you guys subscribe, hit the little bell notification, and you'll get that next video.